so don't f*** with my head. Seeing out with my girls, I'ma have a good time. Step back with your chit-chat, killing my vibe. See, you can't get too much of a good thing. Swarm here dressed up in the finest things. But please hold your tongue, don't say a damn thing. iPhone camera flashing, please step back, it's my style, you're cramping. You here for long, oh no, I'm just passing. Do you wanna drink? Nah, thanks for asking. Ooh, nah, nah, yeah. Don't act like you know me, nah, nah, yeah. I am not your homie, not your homie. Ooh, nah, nah, yeah. Don't act like you know me, nah, nah, yeah. You don't know me, fuck yeah. Ooh, nah, nah, yeah. Don't act like you know me, nah, nah, yeah. I am not your homie.
We can throw shapes together, but it doesn't mean you're in my circle.
Yeah. Cruise through life and I'm feeling on track. If you can't keep up, then you better fall back. Cause money look better when I see it all stacked up. Ooh, 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 ooh. See, you can't get too much of a good thing. Swarm here dressed up in the finest things. Please hold your tongue, don't say a damn thing. See your iPhone camera flashing. Please step back, it's my style, you're cramping. You here for long, oh no, I'm just passing. Do you wanna drink? Nah, thanks for asking.
Guys, here we go. Welcome back to NXBT. So today, this is one of those videos, guys. I want you to take this link. I want to introduce people to our virtual training. So I want them to take no excuses. So this is all about, all you need is your body. All you need is a tiny bit of fitness and a little bit of hard work. All right, guys, so we're going to start. You guys are going to just touch the ground and jump up. In 3, 2, 1, begin, guys. So touch and jump. All right, guys, so it may look like we're inside of a studio, but because of regulations, we've taken the ceiling off the building. So this is just a green screen. There's not even really people behind me, guys. We recorded this yesterday. No one's here. So I'm going to talk to my fake robots. Robot trainer Adrian, how's your day going? See, you didn't even respond, guys. Not real people. All right, guys, So, couple more seconds. Then we're going to get right into it. All right, guys, we're going to do a 5 and 5. High knees and jacks. In 3, 2, 1, begin. So 5 high knees and 5 jumping jacks. All right, guys, so I've been thinking about some jokes for 2 days now. Trainer Sam said some very offensive things during the warm-up while I was working out with my mother. All right, guys, so Trainer Sam, are you ready? She's not ready, guys. All right, we're going to do 2 more 5x5s, and then we're going to start celebrating these birthdays. So Rosie, Cologne, Tantillo, Attiliano, it's her birthday today. Nobody knew that was your full name, except for me. I've seen your birth certificate. All right, guys, so number 2, we're doing 5 squats, and you're doing 5 punches. 1-1 count. In 3, 2, 1, begin. All right, guys, break that parallel, and then 5 of your punches. Snap those punches, 1-1. All right, guys, so this is 5 and 5, number 2. We're going to do 1 more. All right, Jen Yui said, good morning, robots. Look, see, they didn't say good morning back, guys. No one's really here. We're not inside a building. All right. Good morning, Julia. Good morning, Kevin. Good morning, Jana. Welcome back, Rachel. Welcome back, Roy, Alexander. Team Carolina's in the house. All right, guys, so 1 more round. All right, guys, so throw those punches like you're fighting for your life. Don't hang out at the top of those squats. And, guys, we're going to change it 1 more time. Your final one, we're going to do 5 of your lunges, 1-1 count. Hop in, and you're doing 5 steam engines, 1-1. In 3, 2, 1, begin. All right, guys, so if you can jump, I want you to jump. But if not, you just step back, step forward. So 1-1 to 5-5, then opposite elbow, opposite knee. Turn that torso from side to side. All right, guys, so all you're going to need is your body. Every single circuit, we're going to build it the same. It's going to be that 30 of everything, 20 of everything, and 10 of everything. And each circuit is going to feel like a best of Friday. So we're literally going to do a leg function, a upper body function, and a core function. All right, guys, so the true sign of fitness is your ability to move your own body weight. And that's what we're going to do today. All right, now, Cologne, Tantillo, Italiano. How old did you turn? I didn't ask you how you feel, girl. How do you? Not how you feel. How old are you? 36 years old. 36. All right, guys. And now this is a woman where burpees wouldn't do her justice. So we're going to send everybody on 36 hot laps, and then I'm just going to talk to our virtual members. All right, guys. We don't need anybody else today. Just me, you, and that workout. All right, guys. Get 1 more round, then we're in push-up plank position. 36, guys. Push up plank in 3, 2, 1, and push up plank. So let's finish your warm up, guys. 36. But I need to get everything ready. So when I say go, we're going to do all of our essential movements. All right? So you're going to do 36 of your push ups. You're going to do 36 of your squats. You're going to do 36 bicycle crunches, 1-1 count. Then you're going to do 36 burpees. All right, guys, push-ups first. In 3, 2, 1, begin, guys. All right, now at NXPT, this is how we celebrate birthdays. And when you're a member like Rosie, who's been with us for 17 years, we add movements on. Burpees are not enough, but we love burpees. So 36 push-ups. Hop in. 36 squats. Go to your butt. 36 bicycle crunches, 1-1 count. Then 36 favorite exercise. All right, guys, and I want you to know all this is pre-planned. Everything's on a whiteboard right here to my left. It's all written out step by step. All right, so everyone in the studio knew this was coming. But everybody at home, that's the great part about virtual, guys. You get an opportunity to be surprised every minute of the workout. Kayleen, push your pace. Liz, down, right when you get up. Down, right when you get up. All right, guys, so we're doing 36 push-ups, 36 squats, 36 bicycle crunches, 1-1 count. Then you sprint through those 36 burpees. Now, guys, that time on that clock, you got 4 minutes to get it done. 4 minutes to get it done. All right, Mom, I know you're at home watching this. If you need to modify those burpees, go down to those four counts. Now, guys, remember, all of our virtual workouts, whether this is your first day working out, it's exactly what you need. If you're a professional athlete, it's exactly what you need. So you make this work for you. All right, guys, our trainers are already starting those favorite exercises. Your goal with that favorite exercise, guys, is 3 minutes, 180 seconds, guys. Then we get to our first set of workouts. Happy birthday to everyone who's part of our community, who was born in this month. And the second you're done, guys, I need that done on that screen. All right, guys, and ball grid, push your pace. Let's go, go, go. All right, here we go, Marlene. Ready to move, ready to push. Second, you're done. I need that done on the screen. All right, push it, Kevin. Push it, Anna. Get it, Jen. Get it, Alan. Get it, Dana. Get it, Rachel. Get it, Kim. Carolina, push your pace. All right, guys, set that standard in the beginning. In your house, in that garage, set your standard. Set it, set it, set it. Then make some space and get ready to move your body. Great job, trainers. Great job, members. Great job, virtual members. Great job, birthday girl. Maddie, work it. Kayleen, work it. Trainer Dana, work it. Trainer Dana's wonderfully athletic, intelligent son. Push it. Alejandro, go. Alejandro, go, go, go. Rosie, you better be the first one done. It's your birthday. Trainer Dan, push. Trainer Paige is already finished, but we're going to count her reps later. How many did you do? Come on, Coach Adrian. Come on, Coach Sam. Work your pace. Great job, guys. You got 1 minute. 60 seconds. 60 seconds left. 60 seconds left. Who's going to make it? Who's going to make it? Set your pace. Let's build, 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 build. Excellent, guys. Excellent, guys. All right. Come on, Coach Dan. And, guys, we have 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. All right, guys, grab a sip of water, recover that heart rate. Happy birthday. Here we go, guys. So everything's going to be body weight. Now, if you have room, say you're outside. Say you're watching this. All right, so I know the way that it's set up at my house. There's a TV, and then there's a lot of room, so you can jump in two or three in one direction and then turn around and go back the other way. So that's your goal, guys. So I want you to make space to where you can get multiple jumps. But if not, just move that couch and your broad jumps. I want you to make it to where you land in a squat and then you turn around. And then you jump, land in that squat, and turn around. So 30 broad jumps. Then you're going to go into your climber push-ups. So you're down and out, and it's climb, climb, one, climb, climb, two. Always one, one with the climbers, then that push-up. If you need to modify, I still want you to do that climb, but just go to your knees during the push-up. So 30 broad jumps, 30 climber push-ups. Then you're going to get onto your butt, and it's 30 of those leg lifts. Hands underneath the support. Don't let those heels touch the ground. Come up to your 90 degrees. Now, if you want to make it more advanced, raise that butt at 90. So, same format, 30 of everything, 20 of everything, 10 of everything. Now, a little bit different, there's no extra work. Intensity over volume. The second you're done, you get to rest so everyone else is finished. All right, guys, get ready, make room for your broad jump. Land in that squat. Take it apart, guys. We begin in 3, 2, 1, begin, guys. All right, guys, land in that squat. Okay, walking line. So, guys, say you can't take that impact of that jump. I want you to walking lunge, all right? But now, you can make that jump as far as you need, as high as you need. So remember, always with our workouts, make them work for you. The second you're done, I want you on that screen. I want you to shout out yourself and your accomplishments, guys. 30 broad jumps. Land in that squat. 30 climber push-ups. Climb, climb, and push in one rep. Then 30 leg lifts. If you want to make it harder, I want you to raise that butt at 90 degrees. Make that room and push your pace. Good work, guys. All right. Marlene, make it happen. All right, guys, I want you to lock eyes with a trainer or with a member, and I want you to get a little friendly competition. There's nothing like competing within the community. That's really how we make ourselves stronger. All right, so keep it up, Ann. Keep it up, Jana. Rachel, I know you're going to crush it. You're probably going to be the first one done. Roy Alexander, get that heart rate up and that sweat flowing. Get it, Carolina. Jen, Allen, Anna, Julia. Here we go, guys. So every single one of our circuits today is going to be so well-rounded that it's going to take you one step closer to that goal. So every single day, our goal as trainers is to give you the ability to be 1% better. All right? So Ellison, 1% better. That's where I want you. Rosie, 1% better. Trainer Paige, 1% better. Trainer Sam, 1%. Trainer Dan, 2%. Trainer Adrian, 1% better every single day. Make that move, find that pace. Remember, guys, if you have to modify those push-ups, I still want you to pop up to climb, climb, but you just hit those knees for that push-up. But always start one, try one with that advanced version first. Then leg lifts or that third movement. Now, so if you watch Trainer Adrian, leg straight and then raise that butt at 90 degrees. So what that does is put a little bit more weight on your abdominal and your hip flexor on that way down as you attempt to control. 30, 30, 30. 20, 20, 20. 10, 10, 10. Good, guys. Now, I'm going to call out when we hit that halfway marker. When we hit that halfway, you want to be close to starting that round of 20. So every single circuit we do, that round of 30 is tough. Feels like it's never going to end. Then that round of 20, we get a little bit comfortable. Then that round of 10, Trainer Sam, you turn it on. You see that finish line? You turn it on. Alejandro, you see that finish line? You turn it on. Dawood, Kaylee, Liz, Maddie, Ellison, or Jones, you see your finish line, you attack it, bro. You see it, you attack it. Good, guys. Now land in that squat. Or Jones, I want you to land lower. If landing lower on that broad jump, guys, just adds a little bit of range of motion. That really allows you to build that power. Build that power. Trainer Paige, build that power. Good. Crush that round to 20, guys. We just hit NXPT, La Mesa, NXPT at home. We just hit our halfway there. So we're halfway there right now. Halfway there right now. So if you're watching Trainer Dan, you're watching Trainer Adrian, you're watching Trainer Sam, you're watching Trainer Paige, they just picked up that pace a tiny bit. Trainer Sam, Julia said she's going faster than you right now. I doubt that. She's probably just laying in her bed, eating Frosted Flakes, watching us be the fittest gym in North America. All right, guys, here we go. Get that round to 20. Land in that squat. Land in that squat. Challenge those legs. All right, guys, I wish you could see Maddie's broad jumps back here. I should have put you in the front of the class. Stop moving that right leg. Just jump off two legs. You still moved it. All right, guys, that broad jump is the most effective when you leave from a dead position, feet planted, transition to those toes. Create that power as you go forward. All right, guys, we're crushing that round number 20. But right now, NXPT, you have only 2 minutes left. Dawood, 2 minutes. Alejandro, 2 minutes. Trainer Dana, 2 minutes. Rosie, 2 minutes. Ellison, 2 minutes. Trainers, 2 minutes. At home, those strongest 2 minutes. Now remember, the second you're done, I want you in all caps to write that D. O-N-E, so I know you're there. Every now and then, guys, when you're working hard, celebrate yourself. When you're finding that progress, celebrate yourself. Celebrate that next level, guys. Good. Now, and remember, when it comes to our virtual program, guys, we want people to go to that app. We want people to sign up. Sign up for that virtual. And I want you to use this video as one of those videos for your friends who are saying, but I have access to nothing. I don't have a kettlebell, I don't have a dumbbell, I don't have a body. But you know what, guys? Sometimes all you need is your body. All right, guys, here we go. Trainers, where you at? You got 60 seconds. Inside the gym, you got 60 seconds left. I know you're close to that level 10. Maddie, I know you're almost there. Liz, I know you're almost there. Good. Perfect push-ups. Those last 10 jumps, I want them to be the biggest jumps. Last 10, I want them to be huge. Big distance. Big output. All right, guys, I got one trainer finished. I got two trainers finished. I got a couple members done. And you're next. You're next. You're next. All right, guys, here we go. Members, get there. Push your pace. Push your pace. Push your pace. You guys are doing phenomenal. Good. Work it, guys. And here we are. NXBT at home. NXBT La Mesa. NXBT Kearney Mesa. Wherever you are. Whoever you are. You're part of that community. And you only have 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and done, guys. Great job. Circuit number one, done. Circuit number two, here we go, guys. So same concept. Now, what we're doing, it says on there, you're going from knee to squat. So what it looks like, let me show you what one rep is. So you're in that squat hold position. You're going to go knee to here. That's one rep. So you're staying down the whole time. Up with your right, that's two reps. Down to your knees, up to your left, that's three reps. Down to your knees, up to your on your right, that's four reps. But you're always in that squatted position. So 30 total reps, you change the leg that brings you up every single time. All right, guys, so you're doing 30 of those. Then same concept with those push-ups. You're down and out. Now it's shoulder tap, and push. Shoulder tap, and push. So you're doing 30 of those. Then you're gonna turn over, and we're doing those big L's. So it's shoulders off the ground, one, two, to 30, 30. Then 20 of everything, then 10 of everything. All right, guys, get ready to start. 30, then 20, then 10. All right, guys, every time you come up off those knees, it counts as one rep. Let's get ready to go, guys. And we begin in that squat hold. In 3, 2, 1, begin. So down, down, up, up. That's one rep. Down, down. Other lead leg, that's two reps. Down, down. Other lead leg, that's four reps. 30 reps. But stay in that squatted position that whole time. Good, guys. So stay low, stay low, stay low. Down, down, up with your right. Down, down, up with your left. Down, down, up with your right. Stay low, stay low. Shoulders back. All right, guys, you never come higher than that squatted position. All right, so I want you to rest in that down position, but I never want you to extend those hips. Not till you get to 30. All right, guys, now. And try not to lean forward. I want you looking at that camera the whole time. Look at that camera. Down, tap. Look at that camera. Down, tap. Look at that camera. And build it, guys. 30 there. Then 30, shoulder tap. Push up. Then 30 of those huge L scissor or flutter kick. I want you to get those shoulders off the ground. 30. Good, guys. Work those legs. Stay low. Shoulders back. Looking at that screen. Watching that form. Then you get to tap. tap, push. All right, so it's the same as those climber push-ups, guys. I want you to come to that plank position, but with this one, guys, it's a little bit harder to hold that position. So if you need to do the full movement from your knees, you can do both from your knees. So you can literally go tap, tap from your knees, then push. Make sure your hips follow you during your movement, guys. All right, it looks like that first circuit. Kevin finished, Anna finished, Erica finished, Rachel finished, Ann finished, Jana finished, and Roy Alexander. All right, guys, now, circuit number two is gonna be a little bit tougher because I know I'm trying to hide it, but every single circuit is 60 push-ups. So by the end of this class, 60 times three, you're gonna do 180 push-ups. You're gonna do 180 of a leg movement. You're gonna do 180 of a core movement. All right, guys, build every part of your body, guys. Get to those big flutter kicks, guys. Get to those big scissor kicks. Make those shoulders off the ground. Set that core on fire. Get it at home, get it, Maddie. Trainer Jana, push it. Dawoo, push it. Alejandro, push it. I know that sweat's flowing. I know those arms are on fire, guys. Build that 360. Build that 360. Build that 360, guys. Every single part of your body. We want you to be able to run fast. We want you to be able to jump high. We want you to be able to lift heavy. But every now and then, you gotta work your body. Work your body. All right, guys. Those flutter kicks. I want shoulders off the ground. Move those shoulders from side to side and constrict your core, guys. Constrict that core. Constrict that core. Good. Get to that round of 20. Stay in that squatted position. Down, down, up, up, right leg. Down, down, up, up, left leg. Never coming out of that squatted position. Building those hip flexors, building those quads, building those glutes. All right, NXPT, here comes that pressure. You are halfway there. So you want to be either on your second round or close to that second round. Great job, guys. Knee, knee, tap, 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 come up. Tap, tap, come up. Find that transition. So you find your transition. At home, you're gonna find your rhythm. All right, find your rhythm. Chin up, shoulders back, look forward. See that goal, Alejandro. See it. Trainer Paige, see it. Rosie, see it. Trainer Sam, see it. Or Jones, see it. Ellison, see it. All right, guys, see it, see it, see it, see it. Good, tap, tap, push. Tap, tap, push. Get it, Trainer Dan. All right, at home, be obsessed with that round of 20. That's the game changer right in that middle. You feel that fatigue of 30, and what you do during that round of 20 really defines whether you're gonna be able to finish that 10. Whether you're gonna be able to finish that 10. Good, tap, tap, push. All right, guys, I'm watching these shoulder tap push-ups in here, and they're looking amazing. They're looking amazing. We only have one more circuit, and we just hit 2 minutes left, guys. 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left. Get to that round of 10. Crush that round of 10. Crush that round of 10. Good, all right. We got some people in here working your round of 10. Great job, trainers. Great job, virtual members. All right, that sweat dripping. And remember, the second you're done, I want you to get on that screen. I want to know you're done. I want to know that heart rate. Marlene, show me the numbers on that watch. Kevin, show me the numbers on that watch. Nick, good morning. Happy Thursday. Hope you're ready for this hard work that we are handing out this morning. Hard work, dedicated to the process, ready for everything, built for everything. Here we go, NXPT. Strong here. And here comes your countdown. Here comes your countdown. One minute. Maddie, 1 minute. Alejandro, 1 minute. Rosie, 1 minute. At home, 1 minute. 1 minute left. Push in, trainer Sam. Good. Trainer Dan. Crush that round of 10. Crush that round of 10. Here we are, taking on every talent. All right, guys, I need to see a couple duns on that screen. Get to your finish line. Get to your finish line. Get to that finish. Take on all challenges. Good, all right, here comes your countdown, and you have 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22. Come on, ladies. Come on, gentlemen. All right, guys, and your final seconds. I see those dimes. I see that push, guys. And we have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and done. All right, guys, grab a sip of that water. All right, guys, we got one more traditional circuit. All right, guys, one more traditional circuit. Now, your side to side is 1-1 count. Now, yesterday we did this inside of La Mesa. This is what happens where your back hurts. So you go side to side, and you're just here. So every time you move, it's literally this flexion of your back going from here. So you're doing a good morning, almost like a deadlift with your upper body over and over again. This is what your side to side should look like. It should be a side lunge from side to side. So it's my glutes, my back straight, my upper body's hardly moving. So it's gonna be 1-1 count. So, all right, for all my non-dancers at home, for Marlene, for Erica, all the people who struggle with dance moves, left hand, right leg, and side to side. One, one to two, two. I can't wait to laugh at some of you. Trainer Sam, let me see. We'll see. So one, one, two, two, three, three, to 30 of those side to sides. Then your next movement, atomic push-ups. So we used to do these in TRX. I can't wait till the world opens back up. We can hang up those TRX and your atomic push-up. So I want knees to elbows, and then as you hop out, you're gonna push, and then you wanna be able to flow from rep to rep. All right, guys, if you need to modify, hop in, hop out, down, push. But on your way up, I want you to come back in. All right, guys, and then you're doing your V-ups. Everybody knows your V-up. So you're doing 30 side to side, 1-1 count. 30 atomic push-ups, knees to your elbows. 30 V-ups, then 20, then 10. All right, guys, let's get ready to go. We start with that side to side, 1-1 count. Trainer Dan, where'd you go? Guys, we begin in 3, 2, 1, begin. Guys, get that butt down. Side to side, gotta be a lunge. Gotta be a lunge. Gotta be a lunge. One, one. If your legs aren't fatigued by the time you get to that 30-30, then you're using too much back. I want it to be booty. I want it to be legs. Atomic push-ups. Marlene said she can dance. Marlene, we need video proof. Have somebody videotape your side to side. All right, Marlene, we need the video by 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Side to side, 1-1 to 30, and then atomic push-ups. All right, guys, the atomic push-ups are just as much core as they are legs. Let's build some power, all body weight. Hop in, hop out. Knees to those elbows, guys. I don't want your legs to be completely straight. I want knees to elbows. Colleen, where you at? Nancy, where you at? Push your pace. Final traditional circuit, guys. Side to side. 1-1 count. Build those legs. Then those atomic push-ups. Knees to elbows. then go down. Knees to elbows, then go down. Get those knees all the way in. All right, guys, every single circuit, we're hitting every part of your body. Your tricep, your chest, your low back, your legs, your core, your calf, your glutes. Good, guys. Functional fitness. We want you to be good at moving your body. So today, whatever you do, whether you're going up a set of stairs, whether you're jumping down from something, whether you're pushing your body weight off the ground, you're going to remember a piece of this workout that made your essential movement a little bit easier, a little more functional. Good, guys. Atomic push-ups. Make them work for you. Maddie, I see you. Rosanna, I see you. Or Jones, I see you. Good job, Liz. Keep it up. Kaylee, keep it up. Miguel, how you feel? Working hard. Ellison, how you feel? Stronger than ever. Stronger than ever, guys. Good. Legs down. Side to side. Always looking forward. Shoulders back. Are you feeling those legs? All right. That's what you got to feel. Make sure you're feeling. Rachel S. says she's ready to dance. Mama Tantillo, you know we celebrated her birthday. All right, Nancy, good morning. Kevin, I want you to crush this circuit. And ball grid, take on every challenge. Jenna, go. Rachel, go. Roy Alexander, push. Julia, get off that couch. Jen, Yui, here we go. Pushing strong, building strong. Legs, then that upper body. So strong, so strong. Here we go. All right, guys. And those V-ups. Try to keep those legs straight. Shoulders off the ground. Lift. Keep pushing. And that's PT halfway. And that's PT halfway there. Halfway there. Halfway there. Good. I know those atomic push-ups. Knees to elbows, chest and shoulders and function. All in one workout, guys. All in one workout. All in one workout. All right, guys, push that round to 20. That side to side, 1-1. All right, guys, get that butt down on that side to side. So what's gonna happen is that fatigue is gonna start kicking in. All right, guys, as that fatigue kicks in, your legs are gonna say, hey, let's use our back a little bit more. Don't use that back, use those glutes. Hit that side to side in atomic push-ups. Get those knees to those elbows every time you hop in. Hop out, go down, reset, and push it again, guys. Great job, guys. And here we go. 2 minutes, and we got to go to the end of our circuit, guys, and round it all out. We're almost there. We're almost there, guys. Strong here. Strong here. Come on, guys. Push that 10. Push that 10. Push that 10. Push that 10. Great job, guys. 1 minute, guys, and we got to go to the end of our workout. We still got one more piece. Liz, go. Caitlin, go. Maddie, go. Ellison, push. Dawoo, push. Trainer Dana, push. Alejandro, keep it up. Miguel, finish it. Finish it. And here we go, guys. Strong here, strong here, strong here, strong here. You know the deal. You know the deal. Final 15 seconds. Six, five, four, three, two, and done, guys. All right, guys, grab some water, shake it out, find a spot on the floor, and let's finish it up. All right, guys, you know the way I train, you know my style. So we're gonna go full circle. We're going back to the birthday girl. 36 seconds of work, but still hitting every part of the body. So we're doing 36 seconds of max reps of squats, 30 seconds, 36 seconds squat hold, 36 seconds max hand release push-up, 36 seconds plank hold, 36 seconds of V-ups, 36 seconds of your V-up hold. All right, guys, I'm gonna lead you through it. We're gonna start with squats. Guys, we gotta start now. You know I don't like going over time. I wanna be done at 7:45. Max squats, guys, all right? Watch Trainer Dan, all right? Watch this speed. Keep this pace. All right, Trainer Dan, switch with Trainer Adrian. Switch. I want him right in the middle. All right, guys? You ready? You better push your pace, baby. Guys, we begin in 3, 2, 1, begin, guys. Squats, max squats. Trainer Adrian, you got to earn the center. You see how fast this man's going? 36 seconds. So happy birthday, Rosie. This is how we're going to finish it. We're going to finish off every body part. It's 36 seconds of work, 36 seconds of hold. Squat it out. Pace, pace, pace. Hit that bottom, come back up. You guys got 15 seconds. Work, work, work. Get ready to hold, guys. Get ready to hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat and hold, guys. 36 seconds. Squat and hold, 36 seconds. Butts down. Birthday girl, we're doing this for you. 36 seconds, a hold. Trainer Dan, get that butt up. Parallel, knees and hips lined up. Shoulders back, 20 seconds left. Then we go into hand release push-up. All right, guys, get ready. Hold, 7, 6, 5, too low, stop cheating. 3, 2, 1, hand release push-ups, guys. Hand release push-ups. Chest on the ground, raise those hands, 1 inch, and then down. Raise those hands, get them off the ground. Raise those hands, then we go into that plank hold. All right, guys, we're almost there. Guys, this is your finisher. Legs are done. Now we're doing upper body. Same way we built that workout. Come on, gentlemen. Come on, ladies. At home, let's work it out. Guys, we're in plank hold in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plank hold. Hold. Core tight. Butts down. Squeeze that core. Next, guys, is our V-ups. We're going to work nonstop for 36 seconds. If you can do it without letting those legs hit the ground, that's a goal. 20 seconds. Hold. Hold. Core tight. Hold. Hips up. Butt down. Core tight. 10 seconds, guys. And we bust out those V-ups. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. V-ups, guys. All right. If you can do it without your heels touching the ground, I want that core on fire. Great job, Lord Charles. Great job, Miguel. Trainer Dan, don't let those heels touch the ground. Adrian, don't let those heels touch the ground. Trainer Sam, Trainer Paige, Rosie, heels off the ground. Guys, you got it. 18 more seconds, and we go into that V-up hold. Get ready to hold. Pump them out. Max out that movement. Max out that movement at home. Max it out. Max it out. Max it out. We have 4, 3, 2, 1. V-up holds. All right, trainers. Turn sideways. Turn sideways so they can see what it looks like. There we go. So you see trainer Dan. You see trainer Adrian. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Don't you come down. Don't you break. Stay up. Get up. 18 seconds left. Get those hands off those legs. Seven, six, five. The last thing, guys, is 36 seconds of burpees. In 3, 2, 1, work, guys. Into your workout. Turn over and sprint. This is it. Turn over and sprint. Turn over and sprint. Everything moment. Everything moment. At home. Leave it all right here. Sweat dripping, heart rate high, push your pace. 19, 18, 17, 16, 15 seconds of you pushing you, you motivating you. Guys, we have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and done. All right, guys, great job. Stretch it out. Hey, with 1 minute to spare, 7:44. It's amazing what you can do with your body in 44 minutes. All right, guys, let's stretch it out. All right, guys, now. So for those of you who are at home and you're coming to our outdoor workouts, remember, guys, now that we're paying for permitting, the outdoor workouts are not for free, guys. So we have an outdoor drop-in option, or people can purchase the 10 for 10 and come in and check out our studios. Let's go some up-downs. So spend that money for a great cause. Support small business. Buy your friend a 10 for 10. Bring them to our outdoor workouts. Hands behind your back and stretch it out. And tonight we'll be at the Reebok store. We'll be working out on the famous gas lamp, Fifth Avenue. It's an awesome space that we get to use. And then the Dana tonight, 5:30 p.m., there's yoga. All right, guys. So make sure you go on our app, grab that right arm to check out our full scheduling. Good, guys. Switch to the other side. And then our gym versus gym competitions. Kearney Mesa shows up strong. La Mesa shows up strong. Make sure you come out Saturday to support. The workout is here at La Mesa. Go straight down. Then our next youth series starts next week. So if you have any kids, they're starting that virtual school, but they need a little bit more than just that virtual school. Bring them here to our facility where we will build their fitness and keep them safe and healthy at the same time. Walk those hands forward, push back against your heels. And that can be found on the app as well. Good, guys. When you're ready, step that right leg forward and that left leg back. Good, guys. When you're ready, step back, step forward to the other side. All right, guys. Excellent work. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for chiming in. Thank you for supporting. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for signing up for your virtual membership. Make sure you always check to see if it's active. If you need to sign up for it, go on to the app. And on our virtual membership, you can purchase it through there. Guys, step back. Walk in slowly. Roll up slowly. Grab that left wrist and stretch it out. Marlene, I need that tape or your dance moves. Other side. And then shake it out. Clap it out. You are all NXPT made. Have a great day, you guys. We'll see you tomorrow at 7 a.m.